We going to a football game.
This is Kim's at Manga, episode 9.
So yeah, I'm going to a football game today, though. Yo. It's the last football game, yo. We're playing against Rancho, okay? It's a natural enemy in the Etiwanda world, squad, all that stuff. And senior night, too, so it's going to be awesome. And it's a Thursday, which I'm kind of sad about, but it's going to be epic, though. So, these are my freshmen. They love to watch my videos, and they in the marching band, too. This is all of them.
Represent.
Yo. Represent me, y'all. Watch some of my videos, you know. Good people.
Hey, I want to be in your next music video.
So, all these freshmen, like I said before, they adore me so much, so nice. We are going to the room right now, band room, because it's about to be call time for the football game, though. So we as a band, we are heading up to the Colony High School right now. Yo, we're ready for the Etiwanda versus Rancho turnt up game. This is Kevin. Say hi, Kevin. Yo, we are ready for the turnt up game. I'm here in the flute / alto section bus. And we're about to leave, yo. Turn up. It's Katrina. Mariah. Nicole. People that don't want to be filmed.
Hi.
Sarin.
Austin.
Hello. Austin, and we about to go, yo.
Yeah.
We're football
game. Let's get this.
Let's get this on. About a week ago.
I got a big head. Don't
worry. My mom said I got 2 black eyes.
Where are they at, though?
Yo. We will be the Rancho at the football game about a week ago. So we have the buses now, though, and we're going to practice and warm up. So we just finished our performance on the field, yo. The score is 7-9. Hey. Cougars, though. That was Alyssa. You can't see, though, but yeah, that's a football field, though.
I don't know if my
field, though.
I think I did all right. I don't know how they felt, though, but
it was swaggy.
Yeah. So I'll see you back out.
Yo, pick it up.
Defense blocks the field goal attempt.
You would not want to go to that game.
So the score is 9-9. Yo, it's the fourth quarter. It's tied, yo. That's what I'm talking about. They got the Rancho section over there.
Takes over on their own 31-yard line. Score is 9-9, 11:52 to go in the ball game.
That's our student section over there. It's so big, though. Yo, things about to get turned up, though. You know, about to get turned up.
Second and 7.
If you know what I mean, you know? People are going to be like getting.
A loss on the play for the Cougars. Number 15, Timson Pierce, deep for Etiwanda.
I'm sorry.
37-yard line. First and 10. 10 minutes and 30 seconds to go in this contest. Timeout. Eagles.
I see when I boys, like you seen him twirl, then he drop, and we keep them to my block, and Monte keep it on him, he done drop, and we be wildin', he some hot, tones known to get busy with them, try to run down and you could catch a tell them free Nishi, yo, Subway, free Breezy, yo, and tell my murder team, bro. About a week ago, with us in there, we tweaking. Run up on that, get to squeezing. Everybody.
Just not with Rancho.
Thank you for watching Kim's at Manga. If you like it, then watch Kim's at Manga's Friendship Alum, which is a weekly summary of the adventures that happens in Kevin's life and compares them to the world's news.